So hello, very good morning, children. So today we have the online class, but still I want you to teach you through the video only. Okay, that is the only option. Okay, now I'm going to share the screen in. So today in English written, we are going to see pattern writing only. Okay, shall we see now? I'm going to share the screen now. Okay. Yes. So this is the pattern today we are going to see. That is, we are going to trace and complete. That is, we are going to put a circle. Okay, so shall we do? Are you all ready? Okay, first, before that, first help the ant reach its home. So let us help the ant to reach its home. First we will do this. Okay, yes, I'm going to help the ant. We can take any colors also, not pencil. You can take any color. Okay, I'm taking red color itself. So help the ant to reach its home. So anti-clockwise it's going. See, okay, so how take, you should know to put a circle. You should know to put a circle. Yes, so we have reached. Okay, so similar way, I'm going to take a pencil now. Okay, so I'm taking a pencil. Okay, so I'm going to trace it. Similar way, I'm going to trace it. So this is this direction only. You have to come, not this direction. Always circle should come like this. That's what we are tracing the ant to the home. So FD in the left side. Okay, so epome left side la trace panno, right side la panna koodadhu. You should not trace. See, like this, you have to trace. Okay. So inside the circle, you have to trace like this. So here also, you should start from here. Okay. So you should start from here. Let us start. So I have circle. Understand? I'll do here, okay, once again. Wait, I'll erase this, show you from the first. Okay. Circle should be good. Okay, Mrs. is using a mouse, so I'm not circling properly, but you can circle good. Okay, so that this is the joining line. Okay, yes, you can circle like this and send me. Yes, understand all of you? Yes, thank you.